Oh, that's the wrong one. Oops, there we go. Hi. There's a lot of us here right now, but oh, I can get another one. But we're trying to ground with Genshin anyway, so we figured we'd try to still do the stream. So we have a bunch of wishes to start out with, so we're gonna see how that goes. I need to move this down for wishes. Okay. Okay, that's not 5-star, but all right. We didn't need that character, but it doesn't hurt. Maybe we'll get another 4-star. We checked and we're getting very close to being guaranteed a 5-star. Wait, that was another. What was this? Oh, nice. That might be one of the ones I have already, but
if you ever want,
I need more good spears anyway, so that's good. And then I was gonna use these and then see how many more wishes I can buy with the glitter, and hopefully we'll be able to get enough today even to do another 10, ideally, of the main one. That's fine, I guess. How many more of these can I get right now? Oh. So I can get one here if I want to. Back up. You're not coming in my lap. Lay down. So I'll hold out for that and use those probably if we're like one away from being able to do another 10. Okay. Now I have to figure out what I want to actually work on. Is anybody here who would want to do co-op stuff? Or should we start with our own stuff for now and see where it goes? No. Quiet. So I was thinking of trying a little bit more Spider-Labyss anyway. I do want to check if I had that spear already. No, you have something else. Stop. Wait, no, that's not what I meant to do. We didn't have that one. Oh, good. So I can put them to- No! Quiet. No.
If you ever want to trade tactics,
what?
I'm always ready.
You haven't been trying to task until now, so that doesn't make sense. What are you so upset about? I gave you water right before this, it's not that. it's not gonna be comfortable, and you're not gonna like it, but I guess we can do this.
Cold beer after a hard day's work. Nothing like it.
Okay. Updating the title. At least these aren't at the same time. Fighting both of those at the same time sucks. So keeping health high is the goal of this. The sheer number of characters I have to bring is gonna suck. So I probably can't use any of the first half characters for the second half, can I? Let's look at this again. It's planning just the first half. Planning the second half is actually easier. Probably that. First half, I definitely want heals. I don't really have any heavy hitters left who are leveled up. Or really any shielding, which sucks. Might do this for the pyro resonance and the shielding. Because that's increased attack and affected by cryo less, which is good. And the first half is easier enemies, so it's better to have a stronger lineup on the second half, right? Or this isn't. We're not to any of the actual hard ones yet. Yeah, defense matters more for the first half, I would say, because of this. I don't know. Is this set up for the whole thing? Probably. I'm a little worried about this fight with these characters, but Sucrose might be able to take a lot of it. One thing I could also seriously consider is backing out. Like, if I try it and I can't do it, if I back out and have the Traveler resonate with Dendro, they would help with damage for the first half of these fights. Especially between these first three, they'll be able to hit a lot, even if, especially these two, don't do a ton of damage. They can spam a lot of attacks, and she's pretty good defense. So, who knows? Maybe we have a chance. What level are these enemies? 55, okay. So I am actually overleveled. I'm about on level here, I guess. Well, let's see how it goes. Well, I want the one that applies to the whole floor. So extra physical damage is going to be good for everybody except Sucrose, and Sucrose is going to hit the hardest. So maybe that'll even out the rest of them a little bit. We also just get an overall attack buff for this lineup, so they're going to do a little more damage than they would normally because of that. So that should help. Get that going. I want that going for me.
Absorption test. Enhanced animal module 75.
Vin,
I'm going in. Yeah. Stay put. Let's light it up. Feel the beat.
Her weapon is not leveled up. Don't use her weapon.
Adventure time. Let's light it up. Off we go. Yeah, everybody stand back. Hey, not the guitar. Power cord.
Animal hypostasis emulate. Stay put.
Let's light it up!
I have to take
it up.
Everybody's big attacks, basically, whenever I can.
Feel the beat!
Stand clear!
Adventure time! I'm going in! light it up!
You, Blade! You're up!
I have to get this one on the stair done. Okay, good. The other one that's low. Just focus them. Oh, crap.
Power cord!
Stay put!
Teamwork is dreamwork! Adventure time! Shred till I'm dead!
Animal test 6308!
Through it. I don't know how many stars I got, but I can worry about that more later. Here's where I have less healing, but much more damage.
Rain outlines your fate.
Yeah, the difference in damage is a little bit.
You can't run.
Obvious. Okay, I got 2 stars. That's pretty good. It's because of how fast I could do that second part, probably. I'm gonna say normal and charged attacks over defense, because I actually have a lot of defense on both teams. Trident, you're making this a lot harder than it has to be.
Another test.
Don't be scared!
Pyrotechnics! Everybody stand back!
Freeze! Another test done!
Absorption test!
Hey, not the guitar! Amp it up!
Enhanced animal module 75! Stay put!
Power cord!
Focus on the weak ones. We're almost dead already.
Teamwork is dreamwork!
Stand clear!
Don't that hurt real bad!
You, Glade, you're up!
Test subject.
Pyrotechnics! Time to rock!
You're done. Okay. I feel like I got better at playing with those that time. Stars on that one. 3, okay. I mean, physical damage up could help a lot. Yeah, let's just do that. Gotta remember that Yo-Yo's damage isn't pointless.
Let me amuse myself. Absorption test.
Went better than I expected, actually. Oh, uh-oh. I have to snooze this ad once.
Outlines your face. Witness the power.
You can't run.
I don't know where they went. That's fine.
Yeah.
Picked the wrong. I got careless.
Oh, okay. Why was I so worried about that one? Okay, I guess let's look at floor 6. These are all 60. And there's still a first and second half, which is going to be the part that's hard. Oh wow. That's a lot. I don't actually know if I'm trying that right now. I might almost want to get that one star that I missed if I can. What would the rewards be? I mean, yeah, that'd be really nice. I think I would set it up the same way. I would just need to do better on the first one. This is what I did, right? And you, yeah. Okay. I need to not let them get their shields back.
Stay put!
Adventure time! Pyrotechnics!
No, that one's not low, this one's.
Adventure time! Let's light it up! Ow! Everybody stand back!
Absorption test!
Actually lower.
Stay put!
Don't worry, I got this. Adventure time!
Animal test 6308.
I'm going after this one right now.
Swirl, mark 2!
Teamwork is dream work! Let's light it up!
Get it? Who's the last? Oh my god.
Power cord!
Stay put!
Off we go!
Am I still within the thing? Oh gosh. I forgot about the ad break again. Never mind, I don't even have it still. Okay. I guess I'm not realistically gonna get that right now. I got a wish just for that.
If you ever want to trade
Well then let's do that. What'd I get? Character? Another air character. Okay. What do you do?
I'm always ready.
You're a bow, okay. I don't have an air character with a bow yet, so at least that's something. I just did a random bow basically because I don't know what their character is yet. Okay. Damage dealer seems like. So. Might level them up at some point, mostly just as another option with a bow. Doesn't get me close enough. True, I could do story quests too. I should honestly go back to that. I do have a lot of story quests to do. Alright, it's about time for another ad break, so I'm just gonna finish, like, getting my party ready and stuff for this, I think.
Sooner we're done, the better.
Chivalry will never die.
Oh. us to equip this. Okay, interesting. Gonna start heading toward the area.
Nice. I'm starting to lose count.
Alright, should be back from the ad. Okay. I know we're trying to get to a boss down here, but I don't remember much else about what's going on. Okay. Oh, to go back up there, I guess. That's not what I meant to do at all.
Time to act.
Well. It's closer. Where do I get up from here? No, okay. Was there a thing that I missed that was the way up? I think this will work. It's probably not what I'm supposed to do. It's not high enough. I guess Charlie's not cooperating with Charlie Kim right now. She's on the floor.
Yeah! Rain outlines your fate. Okay.
Okay, cool. Right. Charming. I can't get it right now. It's too far away. Come here. There you go.
Don't we have a job to do?
That's good for now. There's a thing I want to look at, actually. I'm like halfway to another one. Okay. This could be doable. Do I get some for this? Yeah, but not very many. Let's give some more. Wait. This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I need to do the other one first. Okay. This is where I'm supposed to be going. I thought it was over here.
Suffocate.
Maybe I'm wrong. Because then it started saying it was lower. I don't know. This says I'm going away from it, but it might still be where I need to go to get to it. Wait, is that the boss down there? Maybe I can get to it already. That doesn't look like a pathway through. Kinda wanna see if I can just go to it. It does look that way.
You can't run! Punishment! Let me weave you a verse.
Okay.
Don't be scared!
Judgment! You can't run!
Oh boy.
Rain outlines your fate.
Ow. Glad I have a shield up for now.
Power that ended high, John!
Lights out.
You can't run!
Oh gosh. How did that happen? It took me completely out of the game for a second.
I have taught you everything I know.
That's not what I meant to do at all.
Rain outlines your fate.
Come on.
You can't run. Judgment. Punishment. You can't run.
No, my sword. Witness the power of good one.
Judgment!
Wait, it said something about... Oh boy.
You can't run.
I bet there's something that I need to do in that quest that unlocks an ability of the Lumen Stone thing that I otherwise don't have yet.
Rain outlines your fate.
Punishment!
outlines your fate.
Oh boy.
Witness the power of Guwa. Power that ended Haisha! Know my sword! Judgment! You can't run.
I'm hoping it's possible without doing whatever that mechanic is.
Judgment. Rain outlines your fate. Sure does appear that way. Okay, good. Now let's find out how many of those I needed. Oh, I need these too. I bet I can go make those. Oh, and whatever this is. Okay.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Well, I haven't done that far. It's a little annoying. I'm actually crashing somewhat already. I might just wrap this up here. Have it be a shorter one today.
Huh?
But we did make some progress, so that's good. So yeah, thanks for anyone hanging out, and anyone who watches it back later, as always, and... we actually have a video that's going to be ready for tomorrow, so we're excited about that. And I'll try to do a raid, and we'll see you for future streams. Bye.